In this video, I will show how to add timer in PowerPoint. So, open PowerPoint. Now here, insert. Now in a home tab, click on add-ins. Click on get add-ins. And search here timer. Here you will see a list of timer. Select any timer and add and try. How is it working? So add and continue. Now adjust minute as your requirement. Type you can select breakfast, exercise, coffee, dinner, reading, sandwich. So select any type like tea. Then start. You can adjust the size. There are some more options. You can reset, stop, or start. Unselect. So thanks for watching.